Now the SunDogs took advantage of the holiday season, working with McWhite's North American for their annual Toys for Kids, also working with the Salvation Army, doing a little bit of charity work. And here's a look at that.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, a new one just begun.
Touch their lives for a day and have them come to a game, it's pretty special for us as well.
And so this is Christmas.
We're here today for the Salvation Army to raise some money for the community to help try to help them and give them back, so because they support us.
I think we all like doing charity work. We get a lot of tremendous support from the community, so just giving back and spending a couple hours to help some people that really need it means a lot to us to be able to do.
Thank you. Happy holidays.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. To me, charity work is giving back to the less fortunate. You know, we're blessed to have many things, and it's always a great to give back to community and to help those that are less fortunate.
It's really gratifying to help out other people because, you know, we're fortunate to have good health and do what we love. And, you know, just we get a lot of support from the community. So to help out anytime we can to give back, it means a lot.
That'll do it here on SunDogs TV. I'd like to thank Director of Game Ops Claudia Solano for all of her help on today's show. Now for myself, Scott Studdert, I'd like to thank you for watching SunDogs TV, and don't forget to tune in on January 29th for our next episode.